Hey guys, so I have some time free with me, and also this engine has been open for a very long time. This is the Orange RD engine, so I thought I will go ahead and finish this today. So stay tuned in the video. Finally, the engine rebuild is almost complete. I had to stop here because of the rain which is coming. So all I have to do is just fix the clutch basket and then retorque everything. So as you might have noticed, all the bolts are now hand tight. So I have to break out my torque wrench and retorque everything. So that is the plan on it. But right now, since rain is coming and I also am running out of free time, so we'll get back to this engine pretty soon. And I have to keep everything safe because that rain is kind of scary. So mainly, all the oil seals have changed. We have almost installed almost everything on the engine. The only thing which is pending right now is to put the cylinders. That I will put once I get brand new bearings. So anyways, we have gone this far, so we'll change it because the pistons are getting changed, so bearings will also have to change. So yeah, that is the update today. We'll probably continue again maybe tomorrow or day after, whenever I get some time, or maybe tonight. So yeah, that's the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But before I sign off for today, I have to say that the mechanic who rebuilt the engine before I did deserves a very special place in hell, because the places that he has used the RTV silicone sealant is something that I can't even, you know, explain to you guys. So things which are not supposed to be sealed have silicone sealant in those. So yeah, anyways, good that we rebuilt the engine. We also fixed this piece, so now this engine will look as good as new as well as perform good. So yeah, that's the video. We'll catch up again in the next one.